Let's work together to inspire communities of song. Let's sing together for the joy of doing it and to the glory of God. The organist as accompanist. There are some times in congregational singing when we don't have to handle the melody at all. We can leave that to someone else. Sometimes a soloist, sometimes a cantor, sometimes the congregation itself, if the congregation really knows a hymn very well. Here are two examples of when a congregation could handle the melody line, leaving you free to do almost anything else. This one is the spiritual, Let My People Go. Another example is the hymn that my congregation sings every Christmas Eve, Silent Night. I can provide a soundscape around their singing that has nothing to do with the melody and just supports the mood. Thank you.
the organist as